Alhamdulillah. What a bright morning in the month of Ramadan. Look, Iman and his friends seem to be having fun reading a book. Assalamu alaikum, Iman. Assalamu alaikum, Buching, Popon, and Assalamu alaikum, Wudu. What are you guys doing? What are you reading, Iman? Whoa, that is a wonderful book. It's about the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Surely this is a beautiful morning to read a book together. Reading books is very exciting. It's like we're going on an adventure together. MashaAllah. Iman, what is it? Did you find something? What's happening? It seems interesting. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam fasts in the month of Ramadan. Ah, yes, this is true. This is a very good habit for us to follow. It must be so exciting if we can fast as well. But Iman, do you know what fasting is? I wonder what fasting is all about. How about you, Buching? Buching? Why are you closing your eyes? Wait, be careful. Buching! Oops! Are you okay, Buching? Hey, Buching. We're here behind you. Hey! Nope. Over here. Over here. Almost correct, Buching. But fasting does not mean closing your eyes all the time. Do you know something about fasting, Wudu? We are waiting for your answer, Wudu. Ah, I guess what Wudu means by fasting is that we're not allowed to move. Good guess, Wudu. But it must be very hard to stay still and not move at all, don't you think? Especially when you're getting tickled. Fasting is indeed to hold ourselves back, but not simply from seeing or moving at all. We fast to hold ourselves back from eating and drinking. Yes, I know. We're going to feel a bit hungry, but we will be fine. Because we'll go back to eating when Maghrib comes. And at that time, we'll be very happy. Yay, Alhamdulillah. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, What is it, Iman? Is that it? So now you're ready to listen? So Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, those who fast will have happiness twice. First, they feel happy when they break their fast at Maghrib time. And secondly, they feel happy when they meet Allah. Amazing, right? It's because Allah loves the people who fast. Yay! Alhamdulillah! What do you think, Iman? Buching, Popon, and Wudu? Would you start fasting too? Then come on. Let's fast like the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam.